The white-headed vulture is an old-world vulture endemic to Africa. Populations have been declining steeply in recent years due to habitat degradation and poisoning of vultures at carcasses. The white-headed vulture is a medium-sized vulture, 72 to 85 centimeters, 28 to 33 in length, and with a wingspan of 207 to 230 centimeters, 81 to 91 in. Females have an average weight of 4.7 kilograms, 10 pounds, while males are generally lighter at 4 kilograms, 8.8 pounds, or less. It has a pink beak and a white crest, and the featherless areas on its head are pale. It has dark brown upper parts and black tail feathers. The feathers on its lower parts and legs are white, giving it its diagnostic image from below. The white-headed vulture is widely spread throughout sub-Saharan Africa, occurring from Senegal and Gambia east to Somalia and south to South Africa and Swaziland. It is locally uncommon to common. A total population of 10,518,750 individuals has been estimated, but newer estimates following recent declines suggest a population of just 5,500 individuals. The species prefers mixed, dry woodland at low altitudes. It occurs at elevations of up to 4,000 meters in Ethiopia, perhaps 3,000 meters in Kenya, and can be found in thorny acacia-dominated landscape in Botswana. It generally avoids human habitation.